Hello friends, welcome to this video on the number system. In the previous video, we learned to find irrational numbers between two rational numbers. Today we will discuss some more facts related to the same. Let's start. From the given decimal numbers, which irrational number lies between the rational numbers 2.21 and 2.23? The answer is very easy. You can think about the answer by pausing the video. The first option lies between these two numbers, but it is not irrational. It is a rational number. The second option is an irrational number, and it seems that it is between these two numbers if we just look to the right of the decimal. And if we shift our focus to the left of the decimal, then there is one, which means it is not located between the two numbers. And now the remaining option is C, which is an irrational number and lies between these two rational numbers. So friends, understand the questions thoroughly before answering, and while choosing the answer, pay full attention to each option. With this, we end this video. In this session, we discuss some more facts related to finding irrational numbers between rational numbers. See you in the next video.